wait for death to experience ecstasy or the feeling ecstasy. So you can get it while you're alive, and you may as well, because you're not. There's no guarantee you're going to get it when you're dead, is there? Good.